Darwin's slimehead is a deep-water marine fish that inhabits the Indo-West Pacific and both the west and east coasts of the Atlantic Ocean down to at least 4,000 feet deep. These fish are schooling fish, found sometimes in dense clouds, over hard substrates, and sometimes over sand. They may move long distances in search of food. They typically remain close to the seafloor. Their head is rounded and covered with sensory canals and a mask of bony plates. Their mouth is large, with protrusible lips. Their scales are thick and spiny. They can grow to around 2 feet in length. Their tail fin is forked, but rounded. Their body may be dark pink, pink-red, or red-orange in color. They are darker on top and lighter below. Their teeth are small. They feed on shrimp, squid, and small fish. Juveniles occur near the coast and feed on fish and shrimp. Darwin slimeheads are sometimes used as fish meal and as a source of oil. It is thought that their lifespan may be similar to that of their close relative, the orange roughy, that can live at least 125 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.